After my divorce, they told me I could never preach the gospel, but God.
They said I would never graduate from college, but God.
People said I would never stop taking medication, but God.
They said I'd never get my high school diploma, but God.